Hello, and welcome back to my channel. My name's Kira, and if you found my channel, I don't know what the fuck my channel is. It's like a lot of different things. But today, we're going to be doing my February TBR. Books that I'm gonna read, well, books I want to read in February, let's put it like that, because chances of me reading all these books and not veering off of this list are very high, but general premise. So first, we're just gonna start right off the bat. I have 12 books here with me today. Well, I got 10 of them in physical copy. The first one is The Knife of Never Letting Go by Patrick Ness. This book is about this guy named Todd. He lives in this town. It's a trilogy called the Chaos Walking Trilogy. He lives in this town where everybody can hear everybody's thoughts. So when it gets to the point where he is trying to hide a secret, yeah, he has a secret, but it's really hard to hide your secret from people because they can read your mind. I picked up this book a long time ago. A lot of these books, A lot of these books I picked up a long time ago, and I'm just now beginning to read them, because I haven't read in a long time. But here's one of them. I'm hoping I like this one, because then I will get the rest of the trilogy. It's a pretty hefty book, but yeah, book number one. Book number two is called The Heartbreakers by Ali Novak. This book is about this girl named Stella, where her little sister's like obsessed with this band, and she doesn't really care for the band, but she'll do anything for her little sister. And then I think she ends up like falling in love with one of the band members, hence the people on the cover. I am a sucker for romance books. If I continue to do TBRs, you will find that out very quick. Romance, and I would say like dystopia novels, hardcore, like any hit above any other book out there. So this is another book. Book three is called My Husband's Wife by Jane Corey. I'm assuming it's about a woman who finds out her husband has another wife. I bought a lot of these books a long time ago, so I don't remember what any of them were about. I'm just trying to read them because they're on my shelf, and obviously I'm interested in them because I bought them. I spent money on them, so yeah. Then I'm reading an ebook right now, which I'm throwing in this TBR because I'm only like halfway through it. It's called Eve the Awakening. It's by Jenna Morrissey. I'm upset I don't know how to say her last name. I follow her YouTube channel. She is a self-published author here on YouTube. That one's an ebook format. I will put a picture of the cover over here above the Harry Potter blanket. But yes. Then, this one is going to be a reread. I read this book like back in high school, but I want to read it again because it stems off of a different book, which is Fangirl by Rainbow Rowell. Ignore the book sleeve. I have a lovely cat who likes to eat my books for some reason. I don't know if he just actually hates me and this is how he decides to stress that, but yeah. So, Fangirl. I know I like this book. I'm just rereading it because of another book that's on my TBR. Which, that book is Carry On by Rainbow Rowell. Fangirl is about a girl named Kat. I think her name's Kat. Kat. Girl named Kat. Her and her twin sister go off to college, and Kat has been following this book series. It's Simon Snow. And if you read this book, you will notice Simon Snow very much will remind you of Harry Potter. She has been obsessed with this book series. She writes fan fiction for the books, and the last book's supposed to be coming out in the series. So it's about her and her fan fiction and her family, and it also has a little bit of romance in it. Hence, her on the cover with this lovely dude. And then Carry On by Rainbow Rowell is the fan fiction that Kath writes in Fangirl. I bought this a long time ago, and I haven't read it, so I'm reading Fangirl first, because the Fangirl has pieces of the fan fiction in here, so I figured I'd read Fangirl, and then I would read Carry On. Yeah, okay. Then I also have Percy Jackson and Lightning Thief by Rick Roydan? I don't know. That's also an ebook. I have that on my Nook. Well, not my actual Nook. App on my phone. But I have that ebook. I'm going to be reading that one. I also have Shatter Me by Tahereh Mafi and Destroy Me. Those two are in ebook format too. I guess I bought them. I bought Shatter Me, but the Destroy Me is like in I'm going to show you. See, so I bought Shatter Me, but like here in the page in like the stuff, Destroy Me is also in here. I don't know what order these books go in. I just follow Woody Novels on YouTube, and she like raves about those books in her vlogs, so I figured I'd read them because like they seem interesting. Then I have got two more books left. This book is called The Young World by Chris Wetz. This book is about they describe them as tribes, but a sickness like wipes out the rest of the population, so there's like very few people left, and they're like fighting for their lives and stuff. I think there's like a little bit of romance in it too. My high school that I went to, this is gonna date this book. I have almost officially been graduated from high school for 2 years. So my high school did a thing. They did it my junior year and they did it my senior year, called One Book, One School, where they gave one book to the entire school. So then like you could read the book, kind of like a thing where like everybody had at least one thing in common where they read the book, although I know a lot of people didn't read the books. Hence this one. This is the one they gave to us our senior year. I want to read it. It's a trilogy. It seems interesting. It's on my bookshelf. I'm going to read it. There we go.
Oh, hi, Archie. Look at my kitty. Mom, look at him. Oh, my Archie. And there's Milo. My little kittens.
My last book is Dorothy Must Die. I actually am technically on page 18. I started reading it last year, I think, when I was attempting to get back into reading. I'm officially back into reading. This book's by Danielle Page. I believe this one is also a series. I don't know how many books there are. It's pretty much like a twist off of what's the movie called? Why can't I think of what the movie is? The Wizard of Oz. It's like a twist off of that, but instead, like, she's trying to kill people? I don't know. Yeah, but there's that book. So that is the end of my TBR. I wrote it all down on a piece of paper. 12 books in total. I'm hoping that I can read all of them. If not, I will transfer them over. But, yeah. Thank you for watching this video. If you like videos like these, please like the video so I know. So I'm not wasting my time making these. I know people like them. Comment below what books I should put on my TBR for March. March is my birthday month. So I might not put any of them on there. I might just put shit on there that I want because it's my birthday month. Fuck you guys. Just kidding. Fuck you guys. But subscribe to my YouTube channel. I post every Sunday. And I'm thinking about doing bonus videos Wednesday. If that is correct, this would be a bonus video on a Wednesday. But thank you for watching. Bye.